wonderful. There's no fur farms here in Israel. I think it's very progressive and a really wonderful example to the rest of the world. Even on Dancing with the Stars in America, I found ways to incorporate animal rights. When we were doing Paso Doble, we talked about banning bullfighting.
They want everything off.
Oh, Israel.
This is
advertising.
I heard about you.